morning students, I am Nagender, working as SA Physical Science in ZPHS Nellikuru. So from continuation of yesterday class, the first lesson in 6th class mathematics, knowing our numbers. In third section, first problem, we have to write in descending order. So descending order means descending order. That is decreasing order. Descending order, that is decreasing. Decreasing ante ekkuva nundi takkuva. That is more to less. So if you compare these four numbers, the first one is 1876, second one is 89,715, third one is 45,321 and fourth one is 89,254. So here in this four numbers, the larger one, that is the biggest number, is 89,715. So we will write that one first. అన్నిటికంటే పెద్ద సంఖ్య నాలుగిట్లో 89,715. దాని తర్వాత నెక్స్ట్ వచ్చేసి మనకు 89,254. సో 89,254. నెక్స్ట్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ 45,321. అండ్ లాస్ట్లీ 1876. సో మనము ఇందు లోపల బిగ్గెస్ట్ నెంబర్ ఫస్ట్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేసిన తర్వాత దాని నుంచి మనం డిక్రీజింగ్ ఆర్డర్లో నెంబర్లని రాయవలసి ఉంటుంది. సో ఫర్ దాట్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు కంపేర్ ద ప్లేసెస్, ప్లేస్ వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ ద నెంబర్. సో ఇన్ ఇఫ్ యూ కంపేర్ దీస్ టూ నెంబర్స్, the first one wants to play 10,000 place 8 and here also 8. So next to comparison 1,000 number, here 9 and here also 9. So both are the same. So we have to move the next place number value. So that is 7. Here 7 100 place and here in 100 place there is 2. So here 7 and here 2. So we can easily understand which is the greatest number between these two numbers. So in this way we have to write the descending order. So next one, the fourth bit, that is we have to put appropriate symbols. This is less than symbol and this symbol denotes greater than. The first one is less than and this is greater than symbol. If you take one problem that is 3854-15,200. So every time we have to see the first number, that is the left side number. Then we have to compare that number to right side number. మనం మొదట ఎడమ వైపు ఉన్నటువంటి సంఖ్యను కుడి వైపు ఉన్నటువంటి సంఖ్యతోని కంపేర్ చేసి మనము లెస్ దాన్ సింబల్, గ్రేటర్ దాన్ సింబల్ అనేది మనము ఈ యొక్క డాష్లో మనము పెట్టాల్సి ఉంటుంది. సో ఇందులో ఇఫ్ యూ సీ, దిస్ ఈజ్ ద నెంబర్ ప్లేస్ నెంబర్, ప్లేస్ వాల్యూ ఈజ్ థౌజండ్స్ ప్లేస్ and here 10,000 place. So we can easily understand this number is less than the right side number. So we have to put the less than symbol in this fill in the blank. We have to compare the place values of the given number, then only we can write the symbol less than or greater than in the given blank. Next problem, that is if you take the fourth problem in the first exercise, that is 14,500 and 14,499. So you have to observe these two numbers. We compare these two numbers from the 10,000 digits place. Here 10,000 digits place is same. Here also 1 and here also 1. And next to thousands place 4 and 4. Both are same. And next move on to hundreds place. Here 5, here 4. So 5 is greater than 4. So we can easily understand which symbol we have to put here. So that is 5 is greater than 4. So we have to put the greater than symbol here. So 14,500 is greater than 14,499. In this way we have to solve the problems. So next move on to the fifth section, that is writing the numbers in words. Writing the numbers in words. So if you take the first exam, first problem, 72,642. So we have to write this number in words. It is given in the digits. So for that we have to select the digits from ones place. This is ones place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, 10,000s place. So in this way we have to write the given number in words. So in 10,000s place there is a 7 and a thousands place 2. So if you take both the digits as 72,000. 72,000s and in hundreds place there is 6 is there, so 600s. 72,600 and in tens place there is 4 and ones place 2. So we can combine both the digits and we can write them as 42. We can write them as 42. So any number you have to write in words, first you have to know that the digits place. So for the first one is ones place or units place, next tens place, next hundreds, next thousand, next 10,000. And after that lakhs. In that way you have to see the place value, and in that place value what is the number given there. With that number you have to combine the place value and you have to read the number with the place value. And manamu ee place value lo unnatundi number toni manamu combine chesi chadavalsu untadi. Ikkada manamu teeskunnappudu ikkada 10,000 place lo 7 undi and thousands place lo 2 undi. So rendu ni manam combine chesi chadivinappudu 72,000s. And next manaki hundreds place lo 6 undi. So manam em chadavali appudu 600s kalipi chadavali. Dan tarvata manaki tens place lo 4 undi, ones place lo 2 undi. So rendu ni manam kalipi teeskunappudu ikkada 42 ani manamu rayavalsi untadi. So in this way we have to write the given numbers in words.